The story today is about a little baby who doesn't want to go to sleep. And the baby is making mummy and daddy very tired. Do you know a baby like that? Here's the story.
Good night, mummy. Good night, cow jumping off the moon. Good night, light and the red balloon. Good night, chairs. Good night, kittens. And good night, mittens. Good night, little house. And good night, mouse. Good night, home. And good night, brush. Good night, nobody. Good night, wash. And good night to the old lady whispering.
In a world where a little old lady whispering hush would never be heard, comes a book for our time.
All the kids from daycare are in dreamland. Yeah. The froggy has made his last leap. Hell no, you can't go to the bathroom. You know where you can go, the fuck to sleep. The cats and the lions are snoring. Wrapped in a big, snuggly heap. How come you can do all this other great shit, but you can't lie the fuck down and sleep?
Mum! 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 Mummy! Mummy! Mama! Mama! Mama!
What?
Hi.
Go to sleep.
And that's the end of the story.